will not sit idly by and allow our rights to be eroded out of fear and ignorance any longer.
I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it. Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become.